Hello, everybody, and welcome back in to the atrium. Let me give a quick shout out to our friend Cryptic Mimic.
Oh no, the ducks! They're not in Baywatch mode yet because we haven't started playing. Oh, and I cleared up some memories. Maybe that'll help.
I am kind of tired right now, so let me try something else. Let me knock out the rest of these teeth. Actually, I could do it a bit more efficiently. I'm kind of tired.
Can you imagine if a real doctor did any of that? I'm kind of tired. We're just going to end your surgery here today. Just gonna knock out some teeth with a hammer and call it good. Welcome in. It's good to see you. I don't know how, but Spelly's been lurking in our chat all weekend, and I know for a fact that she's not a bot. So I don't know how she's doing that, how she's eternally lurking in here. But we'll go ahead and give a shout out to our friend Spelly Desart. I'm tired, crush the skull instantly. What am I looking at?
Ow.
Belly, is this TOS?
I'm sorry, Harry, no! Harry, go look!
I caught you, Spelly! I saw you lurking in there.
Dose X gonna make me get in trouble.
Welcome in. It's good to see you. Also, I need to check something. I fixed Sunny this weekend, so I need to make sure that I reactivated the point. Yeah, let me go ahead and see if Sunny's gonna work now that we're live. Nope. Of course. Okay, let me go turn her back off so people aren't wasting her points. I may have to go live for a test stream later this afternoon to see if I can't properly fix Sunny because she was working before. She's just a little performance shy. She got a little stage fright. A little bit of the stream fright. There we go, turn that off. And then we'll go fix her in a little bit. Okay, let's get into the game. Turn this up. So we're back to playing Cultist Simulator. It's the last week we'll be playing it. Oh no! More ducks! Oh goodness! Oh no! I took away their Baywatch mode and now they're angry! Oh no! There's too many! Why? They're acting like I'm covered in breadcrumbs. Lily! Save me! Oh no! Oh no! Kinder, why? Thank you! Thank you for the protect! It actually doesn't work right now because I gotta do some things to it. Okay, so I changed the Duck Parade redeem. It will no longer autoplay. Well, it was not supposed to autoplay, but there it goes. We care a lot. Yes, I will take care of myself. Thank you. I don't know why, but the music didn't want to play. I've got to go change it up. But it seems like clearing up some of my history really helped some of the functionality of things around here. All right, first, I'm going to sip some water. And we'll do a stretch. I missed you too, Lily. Oh my goodness, those videos were so freaking adorable. For those of you who don't know, Collie's got a beautiful, beautiful kitty with a beautiful big heart. Let's see. All right, so we did the detective last time, didn't care for it. But we won't be doing that. But now we've got two other options. We've got the exile. No one steals from a reckoner lord. And yet I did. I had my reasons. So it looks like this one. We've stolen from some kind of ancient creature. Stolen years, stolen decades, the escape plan, and seven traces. So we might be trying to run from a cosmic horror we outwitted into giving us extra life. The bright young thing, endowed from birth with wealth and talent, a life of ease, comfort, and delight stretches ahead like an amber carpet. This and that is the card we get, and an extra health. So I'm gonna do a poll so people can decide which route we go. Which story? Exile or young thing? Okay, I'll allow multiple votes, and there we go. So you guys can pick which path we'll play today. So this one, it's like we're trying to outrun some cosmic horror we've duped into giving us extra life, and this one is we're a wealthy person that's maybe bored with our lives and stumbles into the cosmic horrors. I really should have like a dice or something around handy in case these things get tied or no one votes. So I can just pick between the two. Because either of these routes is fine with me. I have no opinion. Okay, young thing's the winner. Before we start, I do need to give a shout out to our friend Collie. Get him! Shamed. How old is that clip? Was that one of your older ones? Because you were not in it. All right, let's get in. We're going to start the Bright Young Zing pathway. All right, let's get in here. Pause it. I missed the dawn. I generally do. There'll be plenty more. Where's my stack of riches? One dabbles with writings and one dabbles with painting, but one lives above all in the certainty of one's allowance. So we get an allowance. It was an older one? I thought so. I guess this and that is like our job. Oh my goodness, we're getting raided by Obi! Raid! Hey, kid! Party people, let me hear you shout! Alright, let's give a big shout out to our friend, Obi. How you doing, cutie? I love the art you posted over on the Discord. It has been absolutely gorgeous. I love seeing your guys' art over on the Discord so much. So give a shout out to Obi. Then we get a nice little clip for Ken and Obi. Oh, that's right. Ken doesn't have clips. So we'll shout out Obi. Get a little clip. Bra clip! I'm actually making another drawing of you. That's beautiful. I have one. Yes, I'm going to use it. Also, Opie, do you want the Tom and Jerry as your raid redeem, or do you want me to spawn you a capsule? Let me know. Because I can do both. Okay, let me see. Oop. Tabletop games. There we go. Fortnite corn. You know, Ham's got a younger brother that's really into Fortnite. But what's funny is that their dad, their paternal figure, got into playing with him, with the little brother. And now I think the paternal figure, the dad, is way more into the game than the child. So you got tabletop game theme redeem if you would like, Opie. You know how to get a hold of me for that. Okay. We're playing as a very rich person that lives in the lap of luxury. What should we name them? We already had Super Cutie Detective Opie. Winter. There we go. That makes total sense. Explain tabletop games. So there are things like board games, card games, role-playing games like D&D. So it could be things like Risk, Sorry, Monopoly. Card games like Uno, or things that do with a standard card deck. It can even be things like Pokemon cards or Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Just any game you would play on a table, basically what it means. I got into Destiny for Chaos and became more obsessed with it than her. Yeah, that happens sometimes. When modding system for Warframe count, because they are kind of cards. I'll allow it. I will allow it. If you just hop over. Oh! They're back on their Baywatch! There's too many! I probably have over 1,000 ducks on my floor now for this stream alone. So I think Winter is a perfect person because Winter is pampered and spoiled. Winter is a collie. Oh no! More ducks! No! No! Oh my goodness, that there Xenosaur just got yeeted away! The ducks ate it! This is worse than that T-Rex picked clean by the flamingos! It's worse because their beaks are less sharp! where was I? Oh yeah, Winter is Collie's cat. The very- Oh no, Stato! To the face! By the way, one of the things I can't wait to play again, and maybe play on stream sometime, maybe for like our first long stream, is The Isle, which is a dinosaur sim game. I played it a couple times and I liked it, but I'm at a place where I can't really get into the European or American servers, and I don't want to be on the Asian ones because it wants me to download a suspicious software. Have a good lurk, Obi. Thank you for coming in. I hope you have a good rest. And thank you so much for raiding us. Okay, so I guess this and that is our job-like thing, so we'll put that there. Possibly I'll get something done today. So here's the aspects. Aspects, sheer good fortune, how lucky I have been. And a job. So our income is based partially on luck, it would seem. All right, let's put our health down here. Let's get some stuff rearranged. We'll put our health here. And fast forward. Okay, looks like we got exploration first, which is interesting. Usually it's like dream and study. Some ripping sorts are introducing me to some ripping sorts of places. Okay, it's all going swimmingly, although Papa's health is not improving. Oh, our dad's sick. That's not good. Funds, enough to support me for a little while and adequate comfort. And then our card returns. Okay, so let's do this and that again. Looks like our inheritance may dry up. Yeah, if dad dies, I can see that our funds are gonna stop coming in. So we'll go ahead and fast forward. If I ever have trouble deciding how to spend my money, the good people at these spots can certainly be of assistance. Okay. So we got the... I gotta remember, it's Odysseus Club. And Oriflam's Auction House. Cool. We got the nightclub and the auction house as places we can visit. I'm gonna go ahead and put our exploration tab thingy up here, and we'll place these under it. I don't know if I want to spend my money at all yet, so let's go ahead and fast forward. I love the music composition in this game. All right, there goes passage of time tab. We'll put that up there. It'll start pulling our funds. It's all going swimmingly, although Papa's health's not improving. Okay, we got funds and this and that again. Fast forward. I wonder how our dad's sick. I wonder if it's a cosmic horror kind of sick or a normal everyday run in the mill. Yo, this dude's sick, kind of sick. We'll see. Okay, it's the same as last time. I'm gonna just keep doing this because we're gonna... Well, maybe I need to do something else because it gave us a health. Do I need to work? Okay, we'll do this and that, because we're getting a lot of money from this.
And I think we need to be hoarding the wealth right now. Let's go explore with some health. Let's see if we can find something new. Fast forward. Okay, we got Moreland's shop. I am more than happy to go buy a book from Moreland's. Maybe it'll unlock the study function. But let's go ahead and fast forward. Okay. We get 3 funds every time we do this. We're gonna start that. We need to be hoarding our wealth in case Daddy dies. Okay, I got a collection of essays. It didn't unlock our study function, so we're gonna have to just leave our item here for now. Okay. Ghastly news. Papa is dead! Oh god. No one will tell me exactly how, but the estate is in a state. My allowance is tied up in probate and so forth. One can only hope it's resolved before the bills come due. Okay, so Dad's dead. That's not good. There goes our good fortune, too. So now, I guess we just wait and see the outcome of the arbitration, I guess. See if Daddy Dearest left us an inheritance or anything. Or if we're gonna be... I think the story is we're gonna have to do backbreaking work. That would make the most sense. It's a good thing we hoarded some money, but we could. Go ahead and fast forward! Forward in time! There we go. Okay. Oh boy, this one gave us a lot. The business of the will has been settled, but Papa's business affairs have been eaten up with debt like woodworm. No one seems to know exactly what he spent the money on, but the solicitor is sending me some papers, apparently. Okay, so we got 2 health and 20 funds. So we got enough that we don't have to work for a while. If it gets down to 15, we'll start working again. I think that's a pretty good stasis. And we got a lot of health, so it looks like we might have to do hard labor for a while. I'm receiving papers found among Papa's belongings, which might perhaps shed some sort of light on where exactly the hell all this money has gone. I bet my money that Daddy Dearest has been into some occult nonsense. When you go on break, I send forth a winter video. Yes. All the videos, all the tasty kitty videos, yes. I do miss cats. So terribly. But unfortunately, Ham is incredibly allergic. I have a particular friend. I have no friend. So, not at this juncture. Not in the game. I have received the papers. Poor Papa. Page after page after page of desperate scrawl on an invisible house and the colors of sleep and the invisible gods behind the world. But do you know, the more I read, the more it... Well, not make sense. It doesn't make sense, but it does hang together. And here is Papa's diary. De Horus Book 1 in Latin, a 19th century reprint of a 14th century Latin translation of a 4th century work. And a cipher diary, the details of a growing obsession with an individual by the name of Super Cutie Opie. Oh my goodness, Opie, you're my dad! Opie's our papa! Turns out after he went to the bureau, he went mad with power. Well, I guess now that we know it's Opie, we know Papa's a she. Some days are better than others. Sometimes the sky is nothing like a filthy sheet. Sometimes the river runs clear. And since I'm mom, does that make Opie my hubby? I guess as far as the game world's concerned, maybe. Because mom's not been mentioned in the picture. So it's highly likely that Opie and you got hooked up shortly after you were sent to prison for illicit cultist activities. Because I'd steal Opie any day. Yeah, you'll have to pry her from the other Lily, though. You'll have to pry her from Mush Mom. Because they're tight. Some days are better than others. Sometimes the sky is nothing like a filthy sheet. Sometimes the river runs clear. I got a contentment. That is good. Alright, but now we've got study. I don't know if I can study this without knowing Latin. Yeah. I'm gonna have to learn Latin, which means we're gonna have to go to Morlands and hopefully get a Latin book spawn. So we'll get that started. I can study the collection of essays, though. And then we'll study Dad's diary afterwards. We're good to go. I dream of shriveling light, the sun that crisps snow but does not melt it. When I wake, my room is always cold. So we got a passion and we got a chilly atmosphere. Peculiar chill lingers in my room. It's a second order thing, but it's probably going to disappear because we don't have anything, any members or anything to do rituals with. Okay, we got the Orchid Transfigurations, Volume 1. Alchemic fever dream attributed to Robert Flood, frequently banned for the disturbing allure of its illustrations. This is, it's in its original Latin, so we'll put that there. Okay, we gotta go to Morlands again. Start that up. I have a feeling that we're gonna figure out whatever Papa Opie was hunting down is what affected their health, which is why we have so much health, because this path is probably gonna chew up our health. Okay, let's fast forward. I guess let's do some painting. Might as well. Let's see, do I have a yearning? Restlessness is the aspect it needs, so we don't. Fast forward. Okay, what's this? Exotic cravings, what hunger drives us? I don't know, I guess we'll see in a second. Possibilities. Oh, it gave us a lesson learned. That's incredible. I need to work on getting another one then. Found something noteworthy. Guardside Sanskrit reader. Lucid book outlines careful paths through the thickets of a vast complex language. So this is for us to learn Sanskrit. We'll put that there because we need Latin. So another trip to Morlands it is. Let's go ahead and do the Cypher Diary. Papa's diary. It's a catalog of obsessions. Perhaps it will make some sort of sense of recent events. So let's start that. And then dream. What can I dream about? I dream with health.
We'll go ahead and do that. And get things going. What's this? Bleak thoughts. Oh, okay. We'll put this over here. So luckily I don't have any restlessness. Summoning a stranger. Okay, let's read this stuff first with our findings. The name of Super Cutie Opie appears again and again in these pages. They were a locus for impossibility, a fount of the future, one who has cut the eye. And on the last page, there is a correspondent's address and a name. The Red Secret. Some words spelt correctly only when the proper ink is used. So we'll put that there. And we got our reasoning finally. Heck yeah. So we're definitely going to do this so we can start getting our irritations up, because we need to make good on this lesson learned. Okay. I've contacted the individual named in the troubling document. I have a little reason to believe they will be able to enlighten me on the nature of what went before, but perhaps they can help with what is to come. Oh, I got restlessness. Can I use that? Heck yeah. Get rid of that. The clouds part. Got a fleeting reminiscence. Nice. I'll put that there. Okay, what did we find? The Orchid Transfigurations, Volume 2. We'll put that there. But it's in Latin. So again, we need the Latin book. Back to Morlands. Board. I found a customer. She'll probably hang it in her spare bedroom. Never look at it again. But her money is good. Nice. So we got two glimmerings. So we can turn that into a lesson learned. We got a contentment. Go ahead and fast forward. Oh, wait. I can... No, we have to wait for that to reinvigorate itself. When did I get a dread? Okay. Okay, I don't have the contentment enough. Okay. But this contentment will, heck yeah. The Skeleton Songs. Poems of greedy delight composed by the possibly pseudonymous Arabella Dusk. Rumored heiress turned madam turned poetess. Wow. Okay, back to Morlands. What can I dream about? Let's go dream with health again. Let's try to get a vitality. Then we'll fast forward. My new acquaintance speaks authoritatively of Papa. He knew Papa was dying. He had hoped to taste unknown pleasures before her end. Pleasures denied to healthy society. My new acquaintance suggests that I might finish what she began, that if I do so, I might save myself from the despair which haunts my family. Poppy Lascelles, or is it Lascelles? We'll say Lascelles. An amiable woman of property. She'd like to talk to you. And the temptation is sensation. We'll keep both of those. I think we'll go the sensation route for our temptation this time. Let's talk to Poppy. My dear, I've been wanting to talk to you. Sometimes I fund scholars of the invisible arts. I'd like to offer you my support. A substantial contribution. And all you need to do someday is to introduce me to someone else who will end matters properly. She smiles, beggingly. Had passion to accept or reason to interrogate. We're definitely gonna need to interrogate her. So let me make sure I have that reason in place. We'll start. We're gonna interrogate her. Yeah, it sounds like she knows we're gonna die before we reach the end. So we need to... Someone who will end matters properly, you say. What do you mean by that? Okay, let's combine these two glimmerings. We're not wasting any time. I forget, we only needed this one. We could upgrade our thing now, because I think you only need one for the first one. Fast forward. Just looking over things, making sure I got everything in line. Yeah. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for your donation to the United Space Initiative! My dreams come true! Where will you? Another one! Dreams come true! Thank you, Ken! Thank you, Kali! Oh, I love you so much, that is all. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you both for being continuing donators of the United Space Initiative research team. Thank you guys so much. It really does mean a lot to me. I'm the luckiest girl in the universe.
Hey, Olo. Ilya, that's the sound.
Oh no, it's gonna play now. We're founders! Oh my god! Yes, you are! Plants flag. Come true! Aw, thank you guys so much! Like I said, I am incredibly lucky. Lives here. You're more than welcome. We've got a bag of maybe jello beans and a rock. So welcome to the atrium. Claim the Globian in the name of Shola. I've been claimed. I'm loved. Thank you so much. Oh, for those of you who may not, English may not be your first language, or you may not be from the southern part of North America, to claim someone is to, like, say they're part of your family. So, because I recently found out that people even from the northern of the United States don't know that term. They don't know its meaning, I guess, compared to the southern United States. I claimed the Globian in the name of Canali. Oh, heck yeah. I'm getting family members all over the place. Let's see, we got Traveling at Night, Volume 1. Annotated Dream Journals of Christopher. La Polly. Sometimes called the only readable occultist. Literate, entertaining, and bewildering. You're family to me. Oh, thank you guys so much. Like I said, I am incredibly lucky. Oh no, the ducks! Obi, did you know you're my parent in this universe? You were my... You're my parental figure that maybe got into some cult shenanigans. Yeah, because it says, at the beginning of the game, it was talking about our papa is sick, oh no. And then it says in the writings of the journal that he gave us that actually he was a she and the she was you. Super cutie, Opie. Hype train, by the way. On mine, it shows that it says is close. It doesn't say that it's started. But if it's true, if it's lying to me, then that's our first hype train, guys. This is the first time you've ever given us a hype train. Oh no, Opie! You too?
Hello.
Hype train! Aw, thank you guys so much. That's our first hype train. There it goes. Bada, bottom, bottom. Bada, bada. Ah, thank you guys so much. Now I need to put the paperwork in. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the beat. Oh my goodness, there it goes, 100%. Thank you guys so much. I just discovered that I'm poly myself. Way to go. That, hey, Lily, that means you've got a chance. If you're, Opie's gonna have a harem of lilies. Aw, thank you guys so much. That's so sweet. Now I need to put in the paperwork to Ariel for Ubun to become a provincial member of the Alliance. I will stress the fact that you also have prior agreements in place as well. Thank you so much. Well, she is my crush. She's why I discovered it. Huzzah! Hooray for self-discoveries. Let's go. I'm so happy for you. That's amazing. It's good. It's like you always know something, but you don't really have the words for it. And then one day you find the words for it, and it's like, it makes sense. It makes so much sense. A vase of lilies. Oh, a whole freaking garden of lilies. That's so beautiful. Congratulations. And again, thank you guys so much for giving us that level 2 hype train. Very first hype train, and it already got to level 2. Oh, I'm so lucky. Well, I love OP very much. I mean, it's very hard not to love OP, let's be honest. OP, you can claim me any day. Heck yeah. That took me so off guard, I have no idea where I was. My brain blacked out. Heck yeah. Okie dokie. Let's see. Where was I? What was I doing? Brain, work. Work brain. Okay, let's do a painting. And then, do I have a yearning? I don't have a restlessness. But I might. So let's fast forward. My gay level just got up. I think it's really funny whenever you're like, yeah, whenever someone is like, hey, you're not gay enough or you're not lesbian enough, but then you look at someone that just does it for you and you're like, yeah, I think my levels just increased. Insert the Dragon Ball meme. They're over 9,000! City is rife with journalists and detectives. Okay, so we got a potential adversary, but I've got nothing they can really pull from. So we should be good. Let's fast forward. We've got to give this a pause. We got another contentment, which is good. Throw that away. I leveled up in awesomeness having Opiko say yes. There is this meme. It's like, I wish I could see my stats IRL to see what's wrong with me. It's like, I just want to see my stats to see how close I am to leveling up the next stat. I think that would really give me some motivation that I lack sometimes. Gay, straight, etc. Love is love, indeed. We support all love here. As long as it's between two consenting adults. Or more. Not two. As long as it's between consenting adults, that is the only thing that matters. Let's go ahead and start another dream. Fast forward. Okay, let's see. Found something noteworthy. Collect. Still not the Latin we need. I'll let Kid and my other partner know as well, because honestly, all around is how I do this. I think that is the way to do it. Aw, you guys got a new emote for the hype train! Congratulations! Choo-choo! It's a great emote, not gonna lie. BRB? Okay. That actually works out, because it is time for our invasive capitalism break. So I think what we'll do is we'll actually all of us do a BRB. Let's do that. So we're going to go on our quick break while the ads run. Make sure you stretch, get a snack, drink some water. And we will get things appropriately filled up over on this side. So, we'll be back in a few minutes. Okie dokie, we're back. The invasive capitalism is over. And the water tank's refilled. So I think we're good to go. Let's see. We gotta go back to Morlands. We still don't have the Latin translation tome. We need to try to find it. What we got last time was the VNS Conundra. Nico Van Driel describes odd events in the Vienna. The disappearance of children, epidemics of parasite activity, animal mutations, nightmares of worms, the activities of a charitable organization, the new legions that funds the burial of the poor. She proposed a peculiar connection between all these activities. I'll put that there. Go ahead and fast forward. There are more windows in my soul, but the sunlight is not the only thing that passes through the window. Okay, so we got vivid imagination, which will help us with our painting. Let me move this stuff down another peg so we can get our skill cards under here. And we questioned Poppy. Yes, when the season of rags comes round again, my sponsor will require someone for an ending. You can provide someone sufficiently loyal, or you can provide yourself. As you prefer, I don't want to be any trouble. So again, we got a chilly atmosphere. All right, let's talk to Poppy. Start.
We've already talked to her with reason, so now I guess we gotta talk to her with passion. And scent. Yes, that's exactly right. I'll come back tonight. Loyal to all my partners, I'll tell them anything that I feel because they deserve to know. That is the healthy way to go about it, I believe. I also remember about pretty much anything and everything that popped into my head. Hey, we love a good rambling here. Can I just... I'll need to use this with my scholarship skill. Okay, so I need another iridation. So let's get that. I don't have a yearning yet, so let's fast forward. Because I think it's too depressing to share that. It's my brain doing its twitchy thing. I think that's just normal human stuff, from what I've heard. Yep, got nothing for now, but we got a contentment. Finish the painting to the excitement of absolutely no one. But me. Okay, got a glimmering. Put that aside. That's bored. Okay, still no translation book. Start. Victory of Crowns. Erratic accounts by one Arun of the hunting and consumption of supposed immortals by a shadowy cult of assassins. Let me move this out now. Oh wait, we have temptation, sensation. We can put here. What is this? The final fulfillment of the desire is often a conclusion. Okay, yeah. Looking back. Let me put our temptation down here for now. I do need funds though, so let's go do a manual labor job. Okay, got a health. Scare, but that's fine. We'll heal that as needed. Okay, got a fleeting reminiscence. Got our health. Got a dread. That's okay, we can get our contentment here. So we'll get rid of that dread right now. Fast forward. A collection of poetry. So that'll give us a lesson learned. For the, the creativity skill. So we're just gonna put this over here. I'll put the glimmering on top of it. Okay, let's see. We'll collect these. Combine our iridations to get the lesson learnt. Poppy's request. In the season of rags, Poppy will return. Okay. So this, I guess, is like our main mission. Let's see what they've got. Tiny packet of tiny treasures. A gift from Poppy. She'll see me again in the season of rags for me to make the introduction, I promised. But I need to find someone to pass on this unholy knowledge onto. She gave us 10 funds. And a silver Spintria. Initiates of the Hidden World use Spintria to pay for services. It can easily be sold for more traditional funds. Silver is more valuable and usually displays scenes of debauchery on the reverse side. Can be sold for traditional funds at an auction house. So we've got a trinket. If I put it here, what'll happen? Okay, yeah, nothing. Put that there. We'll save it for later. Because our funds are okay for now. And if I really need to, I could auction off some of these books. If it gets that desperate. Let's go ahead and fast forward. Let's see, I've got no one to talk to, but we do need to go back to Moreland's to try and learn some Latin. So we'll do that. I'm probably gonna lose this lesson learned. Okay, got a second passion. Okay, got our exploration done. Still no Latin. Start again. The Humors of a Gentleman, Samuel Savage's satirical comedy on the intrigues of the ailing but cunning Johnson, his mistress Mavelin, her lover Leo, and the upstart Corvino. Okay. Got a vitality there, which we're gonna need here in a bit. To combat this, so we'll put that over there. Let's go ahead and do a painting. I don't have a yearning. Yeah, they only accept restlessness as a yearning. Okay. So we got an affliction, but we'll cure that here in a little bit. Got nothing for the detective to find, so we should be good. Okay, collect this. Got a fleeting reminiscence. Now we can do vitality. And that should get us our health card. I probably need to go ahead and beef up my health, like do a bunch of vitality stuff. If this thing is going to cost us our health. Okay, we got a scholarship that we can use to earn money later on if we need to. So go ahead and fast forward. Oh wait, we can study. Let's study with passion so I could get a glimmering before that one disappears. Okay. The Queens of the Rivers, surreal contemporary play by the enigmatic Monica Medina, in which the Queens of the Rivers are murdered one by one. Let's put that there. I got a dread. Can I use that? No. Okay. What can I do to explore? Follower, location, health, graveyard mouth. So is it saying I could do the sensation temptation? No. Okay. Okay. We need to go back to Moreland's. I still need my freaking Latin translation book. Fast forward. Okay, got a contentment. That's good. It'll help us with that dread in case something comes about before I can get that taken care of. Okay. Nope. Locksmith's Dream, Portions and Proportions, second volume of Teresa Galmier's Examination of Parallels, the Mystic Dreams of Artisans. The frontispiece has been slashed with a razor. Okay.
Put that there. Gotta go back to Morlands. Think I could maybe special order this, but they're like, no. Okay, found a customer. Got two glimmerings. That's good in case that one fades before we get to the next space. Let's go ahead and work with health so we could get a vitality. Trembling in the air. Luckily, we don't have any fascination, so we can maintain our sanity. The lesson learned just turned into a normal irradiation. That's okay. The sick room grows close and stale. Time to get up. Okay. Looks like we got a health there. Let's go to dream and health. Well, no, no. We need a dream of dread with contentment so we can get rid of it. Okay, fast forward. Past the time, been inclined to tears, and afterwards inclined to laughter. Meanwhile, the world continues. Okay, so we got our other glimmering here. Go ahead and combine these two. Start that. Fast forward. Wrapped in the King, details accounts by James Cullen, Murphy the Secret of Bacchanals, and X's ecstatic dances observed in the necropolises and graveyards in southern Europe, in Egypt, and Anatolia. The author, self-confessed ghoul and eater of buried flesh, he claims to have witnessed the dances while his feasting. That is disturbing, but I need Latin. I need to learn Latin. Got quite the library going. You think this would be enough to get me arrested in this world, but apparently not. Apparently they don't take books into account as evidence. Okay, I can stack these passions. Okay, looks like got a fleeting reminiscence there. Exotic cravings, what hunger drives us. So now it should pull out a temptation. Okay, got a vitality, need a second one, I think. Yeah, because I need a lesson learned, right? Yeah, I need two vitality. Found something noteworthy. The six letters on necessity, warnings and confessions about the cost of the invisible arts, addressing the student of the 17th century magus, and reported in Mortal Julian. Falsely. Okay, put that there. Need to find the Latin textbook. Let's go. Okay, fast forward. Cleared my mind. Okay, just got a fleeting reminiscence there. We do this because sometimes it gives us a vitality. And it looks like we're gonna have to really beef up our health. Okay, we got the lesson learned. Let's go ahead and get this so we can get a second lesson learned. Looks like here, pause. The red cup, the cup of drowning and devouring, waits in my dreams. If I learn the grail lore and I dream of this temptation, I can advance its purpose. The need gnaws at me. Okay, we got a restlessness. I could turn that into a painting. Aw, thanks. I love you too. Let's see. Still not the Latin textbook. What the heck's going on? Keep going. Okay, what did we find? The War of the Rose, 1450 to 1580, a censored edition. Willis Ford describes the War of the Rose, an event in a history other than our own in detail, but numerous pages have been removed. The name of the publisher is blacked out. An ominous slip stapled to the cover explains that Willis Ford has been excised. I may need to pick out some of these to start auctioning them, because I don't know how many of these are going to be relevant. I probably need to focus on the Red Grail stuff, because that seems to be our temptation. So I'll wait and see if I can't find out an order of the Grail. I also need to learn Latin really bad, so I hope I get that Latin book soon, because I need to figure out what's going on with this lady. Okay, well, let's go ahead and paint. Use this restlessness so it doesn't turn into dread. And we can keep our thoughts unbleak. Thank you very much. Fast forward. Apollo and Mary Sis, the libretto of a lost opera concerning the contest between Apollo, the tragic outcome. Liberus identified by other initials. Okay. Boop. Books are the best. Well, do I have news for you? I've got quite the library. Okay. I still need to go to Morelands. I still have enough funds. We still need our Latin translation book. We'll get that started. Okay, got these. Got a contentment. This should give us a vitality. So we'll be able to get the vitality thing. Lessons learnt out of the way. But first we're gonna do the glimmering lessons learnt. What can I dream about? Abilities, funds, way back through the dream, desire, ill health. Okay, let's see. Maybe we'll dream with passion. Lore. The red secret. I need some grail lore. We'll get that in there. Okay, so we got our second glimmerings. So let's put our imagination in here. And our two lessons learned and get that upgraded. The burning of the unburnt god. Oral traditions throughout rural Persia. Fast forward there. Got a vitality. Nice. I don't know why I paused there. Trigger finger. Okay, looks like we're content. I don't have any fascinations, so that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, didn't sell the painting, but that's fine. Get that glimmering over here. Looks like we'll get another vitality there, which is good. We're definitely gonna try to do a bunch of vitality bulk ups. An introduction to histories. Okay. All right, if I don't get the Latin this time, we're gonna do the auction house and clean house here. Friendly visit from Poppy. This is the time, my dear. The sun in rags requires his conclusion. Will it be you, or do you have a friend? Empty space, which makes the bell useful. Uh-oh. I need a follower? A summoned. Welp, I'm dying. Or a hireling. This lady's gonna have me killed. I know that music. That's the You're Almost Dead music. Let's just act like it's only gonna take some of my health. Not permanently kill me. Of course, I didn't even get to learn Latin. Go search with funds. I need to search! We'll explore with health. I think sometimes that pulls up. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hire a person in time. Well, there goes a fascination too. I didn't even know I had that one. Yes! Will it be in time? It will not be. I'm so freaking dead. Yep. There it goes. I honored my agreement, but I did not have a friend. This is the time, my dear. The sun in rags requires his conclusion. Will it be you, or do you have a friend? I ain't got no one. Did it break? Am I glitched? Winter. Oh, there's a new thing here. Oh, am I like permanently paralyzed? Is that what's going on? Because we've got these Z's here now. Oh no! Oh, okay. It's just some Galobians. Hello, guys. I think that's what happened. I think either we glitched or we're like, for story reasons, in a comatose state. No, I think we glitched. Yeah, nothing's... Yeah, I can't even get into the menu.
And girls just wanna have fun. Girls just wanna have fun.
Okay, yeah, it looks like we're glitched. I'm gonna have to force start it. Restart it. Oh no, 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 it's going again. It's going. They fixed it. Cyndi Lauper fixed it. Heck yeah. Okay. Looks like we can continue then. My very presence broke your game. No, it wasn't you. It was that I didn't keep up with my bargain. Okay, we'll do it with passion and passion. Yeah, we'll do it with two passions. Inspiration. Well, no, that'll give me bad things. Because if I inspire it with occult things, it'll give me mysticism and stuff. I remember that. Follower, influence, acquaintance, lore, memory. So, I guess we have to. No, we won't. We don't have to fill it, I don't think. So we'll just keep it. Okay, so we got a stronger physique. Let's go ahead and study these two vitalities together. I'm going to take this back. I'm not going to hire that person because there's no guarantee that they'll... Well, I need to. A bomb maker? Perhaps we shouldn't discuss politics just yet. Okay. Yeah, I'm okay with sacrificing a bomb maker. An underground bomb maker. Okay, let's put this contentment as our inspiration. Hopefully get some money. Spend money on extra paints or use fancy materials. I'll just do some funds. Okay. I got a bomb maker temporarily in my pocket. Hopefully I can sacrifice them as needed. Okay, don't have any dread, so that shouldn't be a problem. Get my sanity. Huzzah. Let's dream about the red. Oh, I can't. Let's dream with passion. The red secret. We need to auction off some of these books. Which one of these books? I need to keep anything with the red grail. I'll go ahead and keep the things with Latin because I'm gonna learn that anyway. Okay, so I guess let's get rid of the play. Where's that one? Here we go. Hopefully get some money out of that. Okay, so we got some mystique anyway. We got a lot of mystique. And I just did contentment. How did it do that? Okay, I guess we'll put the glimmering over here. Let's go ahead and get some vitality. Because maybe we are already slated for death. We'll see. Item has sold. Okay, we'll take that. Looks like it only really sold for a couple coins. That's fine. By the way, I live in an atrium now. I moved blanket, didn't do random corner, and made pile of books. Well, welcome in. We have a cozy little book corner now. Because of you, I really like that. Into a random corner. Gotcha. Talk to text is a noodle. Indeed it is. Okay, fast. Oh, wait. I gotta study something. Can we study with health? Will that give me vitality? Yeah. That's weird. I don't know how to get rid of Mystique. Uncanniness lingers, may attract the attention of hunters they can't use to build a case against you, but it'll encourage them to look harder. Also, I'm really liking the latest drawing of you. I've been practicing with layers. Nice! I can't wait to see it. I'm so excited. You taught me so much on drawing. Just watching, I must make much art of you as thanks. Aw, thank you so much. Yeah, and as always, if you ever want me to teach you something, I can do that. Fast forward. So we're not really getting anywhere by dreaming of the Scarlet Secret. This Red Secret. Let's see, I need another Vitality. This Glimmering belongs over here. Can I dream? No, I can't dream with Glimmerings. Let's dream with Passion. The only lore I really have is the Grail, and I'm not getting anywhere, so we're not gonna dream of lore. Work though. Let's go ahead and go to work at a hard labor job so I can get a Vitality. Okay, got a couple of funds from selling that book. Burning the Unburnt God. You can sell that one. Old unhappy far off things. Moth finds the light in the dark, and so I. Okay. Got another health. Let's combine these vitalities. So I could get the second lesson learnt, and we'll get a stronger body. There goes our associate. Bye bye. Leaving reminiscence, temptation, restlessness. This is gonna turn to dread, so we need to turn that into a painting as soon as possible. Okay, got a couple more from that. Auction. Oh, rats! Red ducks! Oh, adorable ducks! I know they're not healthy, but why do I like Cheez-Its so much? Because of the saturated fats and sugars, my friend. For the exact reason it is unhealthy. By the way, ham, being in this country we're staying in, ham says that all the cheese-flavored stuff, it's like Cheese Whiz flavored. It's so weird. So like if you get a cheesy bread, it tastes like Cheese Whiz. And sometimes even you'll get cheesecakes and it tastes like Cheese Whiz. What's up with that? Such a weird thing. Okay, let's see what we can sell. We'll keep the locksmith stream because we don't have journal one yet. We definitely need to keep this. I think this will play into our temptation. I think we could get rid of the Queens of the Rivers. Fast forward. Okay, temptation hasn't changed yet. Wait, there's a cheesecake that tastes like Cheese Whiz? Ew, guess what Ham said. They were so displeased. So disappointed. Okay, now I can get rid of this restlessness. I got an injury. Dreaming with the injury. Okay, so I'll be able to recover from it. Skill.
Passion. Passion. Start. Restlessness. So I don't think mystique is necessarily a hard thing. It's just like our notoriety. Okay, stronger, vitality, vitality. There we go. That should buff it. Got a dread. Chrysalis nightmare. I've levered up the floorboards, wriggling down in snugly. Okay, got a dread. Let's get rid of this injury real quick before it turns into like a scar. Do I have a vitality? No, we're gonna have to use medicine. Start. Fast forward. Paints. We're not gonna worry about it. Fast forward. Luckily, we got a contentment here we can use against this dread. Got a coin for that one. The Humor's a Gentleman we can definitely get rid of. That sounds like just a normal book. Got another dread. I don't even know where that came from. That could sway in. Recent work has attracted a couple of callers. With luck, something will sell. Move that over. I've got to move Reason over here. I think part of my problem is these holes are getting filled in by cards I'm not seeing. I guess we'll work with health. Get a vitality. Okay, we got a hardened physique now. Let's try to get this all the way up. I think level 3 is the highest you can do. Use this with 3 lessons learned to gain more health. Let's go ahead and get more vitality. Yeah, this influence is going to get burned to a crisp in a second. Okay, so we got our health back. What should we dream about? Let's dream about dread. Get rid of it with the contentment. That'll at least get rid of one. Get that started. There goes our temptation again. But again, we don't have anything to fill it up yet, so that's probably where one of those dreads comes from. Yeah. There's a restlessness right there. Did that one not sell? Why did it not give me my book back? Or my money? We could probably get rid of Victory of Crowns. Well, that's Consumption of Immortals, so we'll keep that, because that may... We'll keep the Sanskrit just in case. Keep that, that's in Latin. We'll keep notes too. We'll get rid of the censored book. Doesn't do us any good. Fast forward. There it goes. Okay, got a vitality there. Let's work with our heart and physique. And health. Get that started. That's bored. I should have done the painter instead so I could get rid of this restlessness. Okay, got two vitalities. Let's get those underway. Got a fleeting reminiscence. Can I? Reminders, only contentment. Okay. Extreme with health, that'll give us a contentment. I'll need to bulk up or stock up a couple of contentments. My mystique's definitely gonna make them. No, I thought so. Oh no! Candies! All the ducks are gonna start nibbling on me now because of the sugar. Okay. We'll keep those ones. Traveling at night, volume one, we'll keep that. I guess we'll keep that one. Okay, so let's go back to Moreland's. We need to try to get the Latin book. Not ducks. Oh no, the rats. Oh. That one rat came out of the stratosphere to hit me. It was like, you thought you were safe? No one is safe. Okay, we gotta go. Couple of healthy fatigues. Got a vitality. Fast forward. Oh, wait. Can I use... No, that's right. It's only restlessness. I can't get rid of dreads. Let's go back to work with our health. Get another vitality. Exercise the body, got a lesson learned. That's good. Study another health. Locksmith's dream number one. Examination of the parallels between mystic dreams and artisans. Okay, so now we've got the start of the collection there. We'll keep those. Moreland, I really just need you to special order me a book that teaches me Latin, please. We have the technology. Okay, get those. Dream of health, hopefully get a contentment. Because we're gonna need it, because of the dreads piling up. Best food. I also need to explore with health. Okay. Not what I wanted at all. We'll put that there. Let's explore with health. Because that might give me contentment too. Yep, pause. Okay, this will give us a vitality. That's good. Got that. Start this again. Fast forward. Okay. Now we'll explore the street. Strange by moonlight. Just to see what that turns up. Let's combine the oldest vitalities. I need three of these, so I need to work fast. Okay, got two more vitalities. That's good. Oh, there goes one of my healths. I'll need to spend one of my vitalities on that. Got a subtle fracture, can't really use it. Got our health back. Got a contentment, so it's already using one of those. That's good. It's good. And it only pulled the one, so that should cure the blues. Okay, got that. Move this vitality over here. Got a couple of fatigued healths. Let's get back to work. Let's dream with reason. See what that gets us. Got those health back. Okay, got a glimmering. All right, Moreland, please, I need Latin. Exercise the body. Okay, there's our second one. I need you and you. Get on it. I think we should have enough time to get a maxed out health. Fast forward. Okay, there's the affliction. Got a bleeding reminiscence. We're almost got all our mystiques taken care of, so that's good. Okay, I don't really need vitalities anymore. So let's go painting. Full passion. Inspiration. Bleeding reminiscence. Still don't have that book. A Greek grammar, an essential weapon for a ferocious struggle with a challenging language. So I guess that's gonna teach us Greek. We'll put that there. Come on, Moreland. You're giving me every other language. Because it knows I need Latin. Like at every other playthrough, Latin's always been the first language offered. Dreams of doors. Got a restlessness. Let's do the affliction, use this old vitality. Dart, get that health back. On the white, Solomon Husher writes, perhaps allegorically, of winter and its long, slow doom. A doomed romance with the sun. Okay. Moreland. I think you're giving me every other book in the store at this point. Okay, yes. Now we can get a maxed health. Yes, I will take care of myself. Let's get that started. Okay, let's start with the hydrate. Thank you, I didn't know I needed that. And then we'll do the stretch. It feels nice.
Ah, thank you. I needed that. Okay, fast forward. That shouldn't be a problem. I don't have any fascination. Okay. Recent work has drawn some attention. I only got one coin, but I got a ton of mystique. Let's paint. I can't. All my passions are used up. I guess we'll go... No, that'll get us a job. We don't want a job we have to stick to. I guess we'll just fast forward. Okay, got another collection of poetry. Let's go sell a book or two. Two on white. Fast forward. Like this. Okay, got our health. Max health now. I don't have a contentment to dream of dread with. I could try to change our temptation, but I think I want to keep this one. I guess I'll stream with reason. Fast forward. Okay, got a coin for selling that book. I need to go ahead and put some of these in order. So these are my languages. These are the books I need Latin. This will be my notes section. We'll keep that just in case. We'll keep traveling at night. Skeleton songs. It has the grail mark on it, so I don't want to get rid of it just in case. Marlin, please! I just need a Latin book! Fast forward. Okay, so now... Use this with 4 lessons learned to gain more health. I didn't know I could do that. I thought I was at max. I've got 6 health cards. I guess let's go to work. Let's go ahead and study these. Start studying some of the books that I can read for now. Go ahead and fast forward. We're out of time too. Let me get through. Marlin, I know he's sitting on it. It's like in his shop and he hid it. Loosely connected children's stories. Few of them are remotely suitable for children. That's definitely one we can sell. Okay. That's all the time we have for today. So let's go find someone to pass all this love onto. Okay, let's go see who's doing what today. Who's on? What's going on in the friendosphere?
Okay, one of our friends is still on. I started watching them earlier. Let me make sure they're not ending. Okay, I think they should still be on for a bit. So we're gonna go raid our friend Haruchime. Before I go, you can find me at all these places and more. We'll be back tomorrow to play Oregon Trail. But that's all the time we have for today. So, if you'd like to join us for the raid, you can copy this message. And if you are a USI donor or donation recipient, you can copy this message. That's all the time we have for today. So until next time, have fun, space friends!